for one fall. Making his way to the ring.
From St. Louis, Missouri.
Weighing 245 pounds. The WWE Champion. The Apex Predator. Randy Orton.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Just unloading with a huge right.
Jericho in trouble.
The Viper, like Randy Orton, is just so scary when he realizes he's in control. King, what are your thoughts on Chris Jericho?
Well, I'm sure he's thinking about what a win over the champion would mean tonight. The title's not on the line, but the momentum you're riding after a win like that is huge.
Orton delivered that like a shotgun blast.
Evil intentions in the eyes of Orton. Did you hear how his leg connected? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Jericho controlling the head.
Suplex was picture perfect.
How impressive have these superstars been live tonight on Raw?
Oh, a reversal.
Devastating neck breaker.
He's dunking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Watch out!
Orton with a fiendish counter. Oh my, what thunderous impact. He's taking control again.
One of the greatest superstars of all time. I'll give credit for this here. Jericho is so slippery.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. Oh, man, is he fired up. And again, Jericho going to the top rope. Wild strike misses the target.
Wow, Cole! Did you see that? That laid him out cold! Did you hear how his leg connected? He uses the entire ring so well. Everything Jericho sees, he can use as a weapon.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And he makes it to the ropes. What a treat for the WWE Universe to see this.
Chris Jericho!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!